secure it. And we start day 11. As we promised, our banner is on the Meroe Pyramids. I'm going to read the name of our sponsors. The names: Vasilis Pandis, Lucy Shaw Mavrona, Ioanna Pavlopoulou, consultant pediatrician, Hans Mulder, solicitor, Marcus Aaron, gynecologist, Erikos Drazinos, architect, Dimitris Sotiros, operational researcher, Vanta Sotiru, teacher, Jacqueline Ascaridis, Vicky Manatu from the British Surgery, and Villanavi, Despina Elvira Karakichu, British Surgery, Palliative Care, my good classmate and friend Della Cora, consultant pediatrician, the youngest, or one of the youngest, sponsors Ioannis Metallinos, pharmacist, Nikos Gavalakis, the chairman of 7985 Facebook group, Panagiotis Mandalos, plastic surgeon, Katerina Meimeti and her daughter Anna Yorgopoulou, my good friend Vangelis Philippas, lawyer, Vlasis Antoniou, another good friend, consultant ophthalmologist, George Karadimos, hotel owner of Skiathos Palace Hotel, Petros Dervenis, Alexandros Makris, my good friend Sofia Tiri, Sofia Antoniou, another good friend, and specialist in endocrinology, my excellent friend and classmate Pantelis Papadopoulos, of director of the Ophthalmo Czech Eye Center, Ron and Kobe Oldhoff from Axis Golf Design, Evan Michis, general practitioner, and he does plastic surgery as well, Leandra Wright Spinula, Spinula Katasκευαστική, Vasilis Antenopoulos, consultant surgeon, Yorgos Zervogiannis, Edward Wooler, David Johnson of Aerial Video and Scary Media, Marek Papathinasiou, General Practitioner, Angela Manley of CMM Enterprises, Vasiliki Carvela, Yoga and Lifestyle Teacher, George Hondrogiannis, General Practitioner, Lambros Anagnostou, Hermes Sipin, Major Sponsor, Ioannis Klavounos, Consultant Gynecologist, Infertility Specialist, good friends and pharmacists, Petros Kasyanis and Christina Vretou in Corfu, Thalia and Christania Christodoulou from British Surgery, Sotiris Michalitsis, consultant pediatrician and colleague in the British Surgery, major sponsor, the photocopy shop of Corfu by Spiros Gagadis, Stefania Milonakou Nanou, our youngest sponsor, from family in Dacia, Anna Vradi, lawyer, Vasilis Kyriakidis, respiratory physician, good friend and patient, Michael Larham, major sponsor, one of my best friends, Dimitris Alexopoulos of Laser Eye, and classmate in the university, consultant ophthalmologist, Akash Awasti from Blackpool Victoria Hospital, Emil Johan Hager, Spiros Nikas, physiotherapist, Gillian Au from the Queensway Medical Center, George Tagaris, consultant neurologist, Electra Adamidou, general practitioner, Mando Zervogiannis, good friend, notary, Dimitris Kolinyatis of Athens Assistance, George and Dimitris Andresakis, the two sons of my excellent childhood friend, Maria Bocci, Dimitris Klagos, the person who did the website of johntraveler.com, Kostas Danilidis, pharmacy in Piraeus, Athens, Philip Witt from the British Surgery, the Acropole Hotel that helped us so much on this expedition, Sophia Zenebisi, Agathis Pitieri Goudeli, Macrobiology Lab, Alison and Derek Dakin, Acropole Hotel again, because it didn't show very well on the previous one. Major help from them, from all the Pagoulatos family and the Honorary Council of Greece, Makis Pagoulatos and Leonidas Goudelis from the Luxury Holiday Villas in Corfu. Mohammed on the left of the banner, without him nothing would have been achieved. This guy is incredible. He's done a fantastic job. I can't praise him enough, and I will hope I will do so in due course. And my fellow traveler Christos Anagnostou, and have a look at the site. This is the Meroe Pyramids at sunset time. The two on the front our reconstruction, so that's why you see the top intact. The tops have been detonated by Tom Ryder, Giuseppe Ferlini from Italy. He was trying to find gold. Unfortunately, he did on his first attempt, and then he raided every single one of them. Look at the site. It's out of this world. This journey was worth it. These people sell camel tracks. Okay,